Major League Baseball 2018 draft. The Pirates, with the 10th overall pick, select an athletic outfielder from South Alabama, Travis Swaggerty.
Okay.
That's a good baseball name, isn't it?
Yeah.
Travis Swaggerty. With their second pick, they took Florida high school right-hander Gunnar Hoglund. That's a baseball name too, isn't it? A pitcher named Gunnar?
Gunnar Hoglund?
Gunnar Hoglund? And with their third pick, they took a right-hander, Braxton Ashcraft, from a high school in Texas. Those are all like three baseball names. Are the Pirates just picking solely based on is it a good baseball name or not?
I mean, if you have the draft board up and you see Gunnar Hoglund sitting there.
And he's a pitcher.
You gotta take him.
You have to.
You gotta take him.
I feel like Braxton Ashcraft is a good. I feel like that's a solid baseball name too. But I mean, Travis Swaggerty, you gotta take that guy with your first pick, right? Mm-hmm. If he's still on the board when you're picking at 10, you gotta take him, right? So listen. Baseball drafts are different from all the other sports drafts because these guys are not going to be on the team next year. It's going to take them, I don't know, usually like 3 to 4 to 5 years.
Forever.
If they even make the majors. So, after the first day of the MLB 2018 draft, we decided to read some Pirates Facebook comments. Here we go!
Dark place on the internet. Everyone is a GM.
Oh, yeah.
Everyone is a coach.
Yeah.
Everyone is going to get traded.
Everything
sucks. It's time for Pirates Facebook comments.
All right, let's get into some Facebook comments here after the 2018 draft where the Pirates take an outfielder, Travis Swaggerty, with the number 10 pick of the 2018 MLB draft. Facebook comments brought to us by Pittsburgh Auto Depot. Nathan K, LOL, I'm sure these prospects have the same feeling as the college football players the Browns draft. Pamela P, the happiness of being drafted will fade once he realizes the reality that he was picked by the Pirates. Mike B, sorry about your luck, kid. You'll never win anything here. Hopefully we develop you into a stud and let you walk in free agency. Daryl L, can we pick a new owner with the 10th overall pick, please? Claire B, don't care. Stopped going to the ballpark after you sent Pedro Alvarez packing. Wow, really, Claire?
Pedro was it?
Out of everything that's happened, that was the jump-off point?
When they got rid of
Pedro Alvarez? Matthew L., my excitement levels are at about a 1. Nicholas B., Travis, stay in school for your senior year and hope you aren't drafted by some cellar-dwelling cheapskates next time. Chris P., looking forward to the $4 tickets next June. Pat M., great, another outfielder, can't wait to see him after 8 more losing seasons. Steve C., so sorry for you, Travis. Sean H., sorry about your luck, kid, we're the Browns of baseball.
Oh, God.
John M., does it really matter who they pick? If he ends up being successful, he'll be traded for mediocre talent before his contract is up. Woo! 2022 trade bait. Hopefully we get some prospects. And Ray G here, throw nutting in the river. Any one of the three rivers will be fine.